positive local news, a group that helps young adults get help yesterday, got help yesterday from some kids in the state line. The Nicholas Rachel Foundation is also known as Nick's Wish, helps provide memorable experiences for young adults battling cancer. To help Nick's Wish, a group of kids in Roscoe, they held a fundraiser where they ran 10 laps all around their neighborhood after raising more than $500 online. Any lap that they ran after that, parents would donate $1, which they continued doing for 30 minutes.
I like to help people as much as I can, so being able to raise money for people that need it is nice.
Just seeing them do this, being happy, and being able to have big hearts like this to give to a charity when you're so little, it just brings joy to my heart.
According to Nick's Wish, more than $1,000 was raised, and a wish costs about $6,000. Nick's Wish expects a wish to be granted.